Well, hey there, rock stars. Sarah Robbins here, and I am so excited to come to you live with another prospecting tip of the day. I've got a few fun slides for you here today, never before seen or shared, and I'm super excited to share with you these tips. As we get started on our tip of the day, I would love to hear from you. Who are you? Where are you tuning in from? Go ahead and introduce yourself in the comments below. And remember, you can share this on your team pages for a chance for a shout. And you're going to want to share. Why? Well, you can host a virtual viewing party right now with your team on your pages or tag them in the comments below. Because remember, the more who know, the greater your team will grow. As you guys are introducing yourself, I would love to introduce to you myself. Who am I? I am Sarah Robbins, a former kindergarten teacher turned network marketing top leader. I am also the author of the best-selling book, Rock Your Network Marketing Business, and the creator of the CD series, The Rockstar Recruiting School, which is my complete system for network marketing success. And my new one for leadership training, the Masterclass Edition. All of those resources you can find on the store at sarahrobbins.com or when you click shop now on our Facebook page. Now, I actually had a slow start in network marketing, admittedly. I will just tell you that it took me 3 months to recruit my first consultant. I went from being the least highest earner to the top earner in our company, and then went on to, through personal and professional growth, recruit over 300 people in my network marketing business. We built a team of over 300,000 and did over $1 billion in sales in 1 year together. Now, the majority of those leads that I found came to me online, and guess what? They came to me. That's why I always say social media without selling. So today I want to share with you a lot of value in terms of social media marketing for network marketing and why it's so important to all of you guys today, all of us as network marketers. You see, as network marketing professionals, we are paid storytellers, and social media is a powerful way to tell a story. Now, before we start, let's talk about why social media is important for marketers to master. How do we tell a story about our products and prospect for customers online? Well, we can share before and after pictures. We can share testimonials or progress pictures. We can definitely share places that we've been in the press. I love before and afters. They share great stories. So yourself and people you know, you should ask them all to document their results with before and afters. I love testimonials. You know, you could reach out to your customers from time to time, send them a quick text and say, how are you loving the products? And wait for them to respond back. And when you get a good response, just say, hey, with your permission, can I share this out on social media? It builds social proof. Now, how do we tell a story about our business and prospect for the opportunity behind it, right? Find new consultants or distributors. Well, by posting lifestyle posts, showcasing success stories. So telling your story, your why and your what, why you're doing what you're doing and what it's doing for you and allowing you to do for others, and sharing the stories of others as well. You can focus on meaning versus money. So really, again, what the business is allowing you to do versus money stories, and painting the picture of what the business is doing for you. Now, social media groups all, now, let me just say this on a side note. I also love, besides prospecting online, I also like the ability to create groups. Social media groups also provide a powerful platform to create groups to present more information to those prospects that we get on social media through powerful posts. We can conduct virtual events. We can create customer groups and curiosity groups too. Now, by the way, virtual events were the number one thing that I implemented in my business last year. Now, as people join us from those presentations, it's also a great platform for team building and training. So bottom line, it's essential for building a strong business in today's time. So we can either say, you know what, social media, I'm going to put it in the that's too hard box, or say, in order to remain relevant, I must become a student of marketing and social media marketing in particular and implement it into my network marketing strategy. Guys, I'm going to share with you why you have to. It is essential. two of the most powerful platforms today are Instagram and Facebook. And today, really, we're just talking about why. Two of the most powerful platforms today, Instagram and Facebook. Let's first dive into Facebook. I'm going to share with you some facts about Instagram as it relates to network marketing that you probably haven't ever heard before. So first and foremost, Instagram added 100 million users in roughly 6 months during 2016. This coincided with the launch of Instagram Stories. The majority of Instagram users fall between 18 to 29 years old. Now I'm going to tell you why that's important. This equates to roughly 60% of adults on the internet. Why does this matter? Everyone here tuning in today needs to hear this fact. I recently read that only 7% of baby boomers are doing some sort of direct selling. 16% are Gen X, and 35% of Gen Y or millennial age are now involved in some type of direct sales. Now, first and foremost, that should tell you there's a lot of room for growth within our profession. But if we know that the majority of people that are joining direct selling today are of that age group of Gen Y and millennial, we have to be marketing to this age group. Now, where do we find them? We find them online. We find them on Instagram. That is where they're hanging out. Big brands are spending big dollars advertising on this platform. Nearly a fourth, guys, a fourth of social media influencers believe Instagram is the top avenue for influencer marketing strategies. That's why you see so many big accounts with a lot of followers promoting these products, right? They're drinking the skinny tea. They're wearing the sunglasses. Why? You know, they may or may not like the product, guys. Companies have paid for them to do that or given them free product for doing so. Maybe we should be doing that. Reaching out to influencers, offering a free perk with promotion or free product with promotion. Have you guys ever thought about doing that before? Yes or no? Who knows? Instagram drives the most engagement per post compared to any social network. Guys, get this, 84 times more than Twitter, 54 times more than Pinterest, 10 times more than Facebook. So because of this, big brands are investing time and resources into this platform. We should too. Let's next talk about Facebook. Guys, Facebook isn't going anywhere. Some statistics are changing yearly. In fact, the Sprout Social Q1 2017 index discovered Facebook still sees the most interactions and is a preferred network among millennials, Gen Xers, and baby boomers. Even Instagram's massive increase in users falls to the power of Facebook. 68% of US adults between the age of 18 to 29 are on Facebook. Facebook still reigns as the most powerful social media network with the US logging on the site. Oh, I'm sorry, with 79% of internet users in the US logging on the site. Daily Facebook visitors grew by 6% year over year. Now that might sound small to you, but get this. That was from 2015 to 2016. It's more than 1.6 billion with a B users. As it relates to video, which we'll talk about, you guys, almost 60% of US internet users selected Facebook to watch videos online in December 2017. And 100 million hours of video is viewed daily on Facebook. Can you guys imagine that? Can you guys imagine that? Does that surprise you, or are you guys not surprised? Surprised or not surprised? Go ahead and comment in the post below. And thank you, by the way, for everybody who's sharing. If you're not implementing social media strategy as a core strategy for prospecting online, doing online events to build your team, team building and training, and if you're not absolutely rocking your sales and sponsoring online, why not? Is it mindset? Is it skill set? Post below, because I can help. Guys, if you want to rock your recruiting and supersize your sales on social media, I want to remind you that it's the last chance to register for our summit. It's happening soon, as you guys know, August 8th at 9 p.m. It's for all network marketers. And if you can't make it live, you can definitely listen to the replay. You know, I've personally recruited over 300 people in my company, primarily through social media. We built a team of over 300,000 and did over $1 billion in sales together. And I did it primarily online. I want to personally invite you guys that are watching today to my social media that sells masterclass. In fact, if you're registered, would you shout out below? I would love to say thanks. You can find it on my site at sararobbins.com and click on the store. Back in 2013, some of you might remember that I hosted a social media summit that rocked the internet. And honestly, I think it almost broke the webinar hosting that I was using, but the feedback was phenomenal. In fact, Darren Wall said this was one of the best social media trainings I've watched, including some of the most expensive courses that I have ever paid for. So in this course, some of you are asking me, you've been messaging me and saying, what exactly are you covering? I want to share that with you today, just as this last chance, guys. We sold out of my recruiting masterclass. And so some of you missed out on the opportunity. Thankful to many of you who asked me, hey, can you please make it available again? I did. And I just put up a few more on-demand sessions. You can also find that on my store, the Recruiting Masterclass. But this one's going to be focused just on social media. So we're going to cover how to supersize your sales and rock your recruiting on social media only. It's a number one way I've built my business in network marketing and the number one method I've used to personally recruit over 300 and train a team of over 300,000 people. But how many of you know a lot has changed over the last 5 years that I did that social media summit? That's why I decided as a one-time thing to offer the Social Media That Sells masterclass for all network marketers on what works today for social media marketing, specifically in network marketing. And I'm so excited to share it with you. Here's what we're going to be covering. How to do it, first and foremost, get this, without paid advertising. You're going to learn how to sell without selling, how to power up your prospecting online and supersize your sales online, rock your recruiting online, build a tribe and engage prospects on Instagram and Instagram stories, build a tribe and engage prospects on Facebook and Facebook stories. You will rock live video, which is where it's at today, guys, with even if you're afraid, okay? I'm going to give you simple strategies. Now, we're going to talk about how to host the most rockin' virtual events, the number one thing that I implemented in my business last year, and how to leverage social media groups to train your team and create unstoppable team culture, collaboration, and growth. You'll also learn how to take online conversations offline to get them in your business and out of your funnel, and so much more. Guys, I have literally been working around the clock for months on this, literally morning, noon, and night. And I am so proud of this product, and I believe it'll be one of our most talked about trainings in the network marketing profession. Here's the thing. You can say, oh, I can't afford to. You can't afford not to. What is your why worth? This is being offered at a very fair introductory price first to you, my community, and it will sell out. So I can't encourage you enough to register now at sararobbins.com, go to the store, pick up the social media summit, and then click the share button. Share this with your teams. It is going to rock. Now, guys, shout out below if you're registered and post any questions that you have about the summit or today's training. But considering the majority of direct sellers are Gen Y and millennials and they're hanging out online, we need to adopt social media as a core strategy for our profession to rock our network marketing business. I hope to see you guys tomorrow night, if not sooner, for tomorrow's prospecting tip of the day. It's all I got for now. Please share your takeaways below. I hope you have a great day. I hope this added great value. Goodbye and God bless, and goodbye for now. See you soon.